Het onderdirectoraat ondernemerschap van het ministerie van Handel, Industrie en Toerisme heeft samen met de Caribbean Climate Innovation Center een tweedaags trainingskamp georganiseerd voor ondernemers. Op de training leren de participanten hoe ze hun verkooptechnieken, waardepositie en bedrijfsmodel zodanig kunnen verbeteren dat zij succesvoller worden. Rachel Konings-Bloempinas, afgevaardigde van minister Stephen Tsang, ging in op het belang van de training.
Suriname possesses the necessary qualities to make entrepreneurship the main economic resource of income. We are the greenest country in the world. It was already said this morning. And the number of tourists are increasing every year. We recently welcomed Copa Airline here in Suriname. And the arrival of this airline will also provide a lot of opportunities for the entrepreneurs and also for the tourism sector in our country. The Ministry of Trade, Industry and Tourism also empowers and is also empowers responsible and sustainable entrepreneurship.
Hoewel Suriname bekend staat als het groenste land ter wereld, moeten de inwoners toch bewust worden gemaakt over de effecten van klimaatsverandering en hoe om te gaan met de natuur, zegt Konings-Bloempinas.
And it is very important that you as entrepreneurs are now developing adaptation and mitigation policies and ideas how to tackle the effects of climate change in our country. And I think it is very important for the ministry to support you in that vision for our country. There is a nice quote that always pops up in my mind thinking about climate change. And I was on Google and I said, I have to share it with you. And it goes as this, treat the earth well. It was not given to you by your parents. It was loaned to you by your children. I think this is a very nice vision, working green, creating opportunities to conserve and preserve our nature. Because we are here in this world, but it is not ours to destroy it. It's here for us, for our children and their children. So we have to take good care of the earth. So I think on behalf of the minister, I can say that we support this idea to think about new ways and means working on green entrepreneurship with this bootcamp.
Rachel Konings-Bloempinas, afgevaardigde van minister Stephen Tsang, vandaag bij de opening van het trainingskamp georganiseerd door het ministerie van HINT.